hatred, that coldness, her inability to trust anyone. She is Thanos' daughter. Who else could she be after I betrayed her? I failed her.
Listen to me. You didn't fail her. You don't fail at anything. You are the strongest person I know, okay? And I respect the hell out of you for that. And I don't just mean the ass kicking. I mean, believe me, you kick some serious ass.
I do kick a lot of ass, huh?
Hell yeah, you do. Now come on. Let's figure out why the Forge brought us here before things get even more... weird. Oh, man. My mom loved this song. She played that record non-stop.
Peter, wait. This place... it seems to be using our memories against us. We don't know what we'll find inside.
Don't worry, okay? I can handle whatever happens. I promise.
I've heard that before.
Oh, come on. That time I died? That totally doesn't count.
Lead on then, but carefully. Do you recognize this place?
Yeah. This is where my mom... this is where I saw her last.
I don't know what all this means, Peter. But I hope somehow you get your mom back.
Only one way to find out. Are you?
You have known me for a while now.
Not your mom, right?
Definitely not.
You came for me. After all these... ooh, what are these? They're very shiny.
Hey, over here.
Peter Quill. You're really here. It's been centuries. No, millennia.
How do you know who I am?
We have met. But I was not me. May I borrow that? Your gun. It will only be for a moment.
Yeah, sure.
What?
I have another one.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It is so wonderful to be free of that tomb. No longer trapped in my own mind. Alone. You are truly the hero the legends foretold. So brave and handsome. Perhaps not in the classical sense.
What?
Ha! You must have many questions for me.
I crossed the entire galaxy because my mom was calling to me, asking me to come find her. Where is she?
She is dead. But your mother, Meredith, she is alive in your memory.
Yeah, that doesn't explain anything.
I have been waiting for you all this time. The moment you touched the forge, I knew you were the Celestial One, that you could free me. So I reached out to you the only way I could, through your memories. The ones most vivid to you. But you must understand, I had no control over them. Oh no. That is not what I wanted at all. I am so sorry. I truly did not know you'd feel so violated. I'd hoped you would feel glad to see her again. I did not mean for my abilities to hurt you. You're welcome.
How could you possibly know how he feels?
I can show you, Angry Lady. Oh, no. Never mind. May I show you? Please. I mean no harm.
Do it again! Come on!
With great pleasure!
Oh, this isn't going to go well.
Sorry. Inside joke. You wouldn't get it.
Oh, boy.
You see, I am an empath. I can read the emotions of others. It is my duty to help the Celestial One decide the fate of the Forge.
That could really come in handy.
Oh, she's gotta meet the rest of the group.
Yeah, introduce an emotionally charged being to a group who are emotionally sensitive. Who should we try on first?
I got just the one.
What is this? Why are her head tentacles glowing?
The big green tattoo man is filled with sadness.
What? No!
He lacks direction.
I do not lack direction. Only once have I required a map.
Now he is ashamed for his outburst.
Mantis is an empath, Drax. She can sense your emotions.